rich man with a million or two.
I'd live in a penthouse in a room with a view.
And of course, we got our performers on the keyboard.
And if I were handsome,
no way
it could happen. Most dreams do come true. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. Wouldn't have nothing.
Can I tell you something? For years I have envied.
You agree with it.
Your grace and your charm.
We're the beginning of the word to go.
Everyone loves you. You know.
Yes, I know, I know, I know.
But I must admit it. The guy you always come through. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
You and me together. That's how it always should be.
Yeah, I wouldn't be nothing.
What do you think, guys? Come on, yeah,
if
yeah.
I didn't have you to say.
Yeah, that's right, that's right.
I'm just a punky right, little eyeball.
Okay.
And a funky optic noise. Hey, I never told you this. Sometimes I get a little.
Looks good on you.
But I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
Let's dance.
Look, mom, I'm dancing. Would you let me lead? Look at that, it's true. These guys are playing their feet. Don't you dead to me, don't you dead to me. Ow, I should have stretched.
Yes, I wouldn't be nothing.
That's right.
If I didn't have you,
I know what you mean, Sully. Because
I wouldn't know where to go.
Me too, because I
wouldn't know what to do.
Why you keep singing my part?
I don't have to say it. I say it
because we both know it's true.
I wouldn't have known.
What song are you gonna be playing for us? He's a pirate. Let's give him a round of applause. Yeah, think about what instrument he's playing. He can't figure it out. Tonight. Round of applause for Kaylee, everybody.
Thank you. Just in case you're joining us late, I'm Corey Jacobson. I'm the owner of Phoenix Theaters, and we have special guests tonight, which is Christine Smith, who is right there setting things up. And she is an instructor here in Livonia and has students from really all over our community. And all of this talent is just amazing to me. With age.